Welcome to the Smart Energy Series by Georgia Power. Did you know energy efficient appliances and systems can help you save money and reduce your energy usage? And by using less energy, you can lower your monthly costs. Okay, so let's take a look at how you keep your appliances running efficiently. First, let's talk about HVAC systems, which account for nearly half of your household's energy use. Here's how to keep them running efficiently. Change your air filters regularly. Check for leaks and seal ducts. Upgrade to a high efficiency heat pump if your system is more than 10 years old. Pro tip, look for ENERGY STAR certifications on your HVAC to maximize efficiency. With regular maintenance, you can easily extend your HVAC's lifespan, reducing expensive replacements. Georgia Power's Home Energy Improvement Program, also known as HEIP rebate, helps you offset the cost of HVAC servicing and upgrades. Visit georgiapower.com/HEIP to learn more. Did you know water heaters are the second largest energy users in most homes, making up to 14 to 18% of energy consumption? Here's how to save big when it comes to your water heater. Switch to a heat pump water heater, which uses less energy than traditional models. And this way you can save on your power bill and still have reliable hot water. No more random cold showers. You can also insulate your electric water heater tank and hot water pipes to cut heat loss and save. As an added bonus, Georgia Power offers up to $1,000 in rebates for heat pump water heater installations. Visit georgiapower.com/incentives for details. Now, let's discuss refrigerators. An old fridge can drain your wallet. Older refrigerators and freezers use way more energy than newer efficient models. Whether you have an old or newer refrigerator, keep yours running at peak efficiency with the following tips. Set your fridge to 37 to 40 degrees and freezer to 0 to 5 degrees. Clean the coils regularly to improve airflow. Declutter your fridge. It helps with air circulation and efficiency. Extra fridges equal extra energy cost. If you have an old inefficient unit or multiple refrigerators at home, maybe consider recycling the fridge you don't need. Did you know window AC units can be energy hogs, especially older ones? If you want a more efficient way to stay cool and help lower utility bills, use ceiling fans or ductless mini split systems for better cooling and energy savings. And upgrade to a more efficient unit. Do you have a pool? If so, your pool pump could be driving up your energy bill. Here's how to cut costs. Install a pool pump timer to run the pump only during optimal hours, reducing unnecessary runtime to lower energy consumption. Georgia Power offers rebates for energy efficient pool pump timers. Visit georgiapower.com/HEIP to learn more. Did you know idle electronics like laptops and gaming systems still draw power even when not in use? That's wasted energy. You can stop the energy drain by using a smart power strip to automatically turn off all unused devices. Visit the Georgia Power Marketplace to get a rebate on a smart power strip today. Let's wrap up with some quick energy saving tips. Look for ENERGY STAR rated appliances since they meet strict efficiency standards. Unplug devices or use smart power strips to eliminate vampire energy use, which is when appliances draw power even when off. Keep appliances well-maintained by cleaning filters, checking for leaks, and scheduling regular servicing. These small changes add up to big savings. Visit georgiapower.com/energy efficiency to learn more. And don't forget to hit like and subscribe, okay? I'll catch you next time.